Maricor sent the assassins a message, but she went after the Templars alone. You need to catch up to her.
There's a woman in that man's coat.
Probably just some nutter.
Come here!
Get your eyes peeled.
I'll mash you like an old... What the...
Maybe.
Damn,
you should have seen how she was dressed.
Shit.
I think Maricor dropped this. She's probably nearby. That's it. I've got Maricor's location.
I'm not here. Oh. Ah!
Hey, you there! Stop!
I'll have a word with you.
Arrived just in time. The bastards found me as I was trying to get out. Now they'll be watching.
There you are!
Now they'll be watching for us. Ha! It means we have to move quickly. I've been tracing this group for more than a month. They've been stealing carts all over the countryside. People are saying the farmers are hoarding food and fixing prices, but it's not them. The National Assembly wouldn't believe me when I said there was something else at work. They tried setting a grain price to solve the problem. But I've got the name of the woman behind it.
Hey!
All right, sneaky assassin time. Take out the guards as quietly as you can.
I should have known you'd need me.
Trespasser! Get to the alarm! Citizen, hold there!
Well, that wasn't quite what I had in mind. Looks like you could use some help. Come on! I was sort of hoping we wouldn't be noticed.
I won't give up!
I need to make sure that food gets back to the people. You'll find Flavigny and her thugs in the marketplace. Good luck.
Tous les jours.